to hit your own teammates, it's kind of frowned upon. What's up, everyone? It's Corporal Yum Yums here with some more Savage Resurrection. Yeah, here we are once again. I even switched my name on Steam to finally match our YouTube and whatnot. So if you all would like to try and find me on Steam, well, here it is. So yes, we have that. We're going to go ahead and get right on into it. We are still going to play Advance. Advance is where the commander is a human player. Standard is where it's AI, so it's a little more balanced. You don't have to... What happens, as you've probably seen in the previous videos. So, with that being said, let us hop on into and see if our ability got any better. We will be the beasts. And as you can see, this team already has some good stuff.
Attack here.
So let's get to it. Let's just spawn on the other side. Okay.
Enemies located.
Get a little bit of money real quick.
Enemy siege weapon discovered.
Siege equipment already? And we're already off to not a great start. It's okay. What is that one I like? I think it's Surge. Choose that. Hold on, let's see. Get some of these fire wards. Yeah, place some little mines like they did to us last time. Come on.
Attack here.
Well, let's help build this real quick. Just smacking away at it. Right, that's built. That ain't good. Alright. Get some more monies. He likes monies. Put these fire wards down. The hope that they step on that. That was a waste. Try and get back, get some more money. Oh, there's a behemoth. What we got? I would like to be the summoner, but... Oh well. Let's be something with a little more money.
Attack here.
Okay. We are the horde.
Let's try and get down there and help him.
We will rend your meat and crush your bones.
Get some money. Well, that was great. You get hurt by that little NPC. This team's doing pretty well. We have, I think, 3 siege guys out right now. Just taking a lovely stroll. Well, that was a miss. Killed him. That's my horrendous shots. Money always matters. Oh, this ain't good. Dodge them all, though. What do we got? We need something. We need some blaze. Okay. Let's get back to it. Come on. I don't know why these have such long load times right now, but it's a little crazy. Alright. Right now we're pinging kind of high. Let it happen. Kill this worker.
Tremble at our
obviously.
Human.
There we go. Get some more money. Now we can get a siege unit once.
Their stronghold is ablaze.
Once this is over. Unless they just blow up this stronghold. Let's just see you do some damage. Well, I couldn't see. Okay, because we got the big guy, finally. Let us all enjoy it. What's it called again? The behemoth, yes. Besides this giant load. But, we will still get to it. Like I said, I hope you all are enjoying. This is Savage Resurrection. And it is on Steam. I don't know if we're going to get to it, but we're going to try.
Your defensive spire is under attack.
This is the big siege unit that...
Your defensive spire will fuel our fires.
The big siege unit that... The... Whatever gets... The beasts...
Being attacked.
So,
attack here.
Looks like we're gonna get there. No, we didn't even get there to destroy it. That's sad. But it happens. Okay. That was a long one. but I was not a part of it. Kind of wanted the human. That you're not gonna let. Just leave match and see. Trying to just jump right into another one real quick. Well, this is the one I was just... Oh, it put us in an EU server. That's why. That's why we're having some issues. We do an EU, that's just gonna have us with a higher ping. Let's see what we got. Try and get into this one real quick. Oh, I really wanted to do human. But looks like we're gonna have to go beast again. Oh well. Maybe, nope. We're doing something else. Get some monies for him.
Your defensive spire is under attack.
Well, they're already attacking the home over there.
Defense
your
this
lair
area.
Has been damaged. Your lair has been compromised.
Just trying to get back.
Your lair has been damaged.
Attack here.
While they're attacking all that.
I was born for battle.
Your lair has been compromised.
Research. Oh my goodness.
Your lair has been damaged.
Finally. Repair this a little bit.
Attack here.
All right, that's fine.
Attack here.
I am the master of hitting them blocks. Ta-da! He has a new...
Mend the structure.
Okay, they're researching that. That's good. Okay, let's just join the group while they all attack. Now we have an ember gun.
Research. Your defensive spire is under attack. Your defensive spire is under attack. Research complete.
We're being attacked.
I don't know how you're supposed to handle that, but then they can block, and all we can do is jump. Just being honest. But whatever. I mean, it's whatever. We got that. We got the Ember gun now, though. Maybe that might help. If you can actually hit anything. Attacking this over there. Let's try and get back. Help them out. They're getting attacked real quick.
Guard this area.
Burn them down a little bit.
We're being attacked.
Defend this area.
Attack here.
Your defensive spire is under attack. Your defensive spire is under attack. Your defensive spire is under attack.
Where is he at? At least I'm actually getting some kills this time. Makes it look a little better.
Guard this area.
Well, I tried to jump back. I can be that siege unit, but I'll do that when we get a little more of a foothold.
I was born for battle.
Try and get over there a little bit. With that, I hope you do all enjoy. Might not be the best, but I might not be the worst. Just takes practice. With every other game we're playing also. And we have a few. Makes no sense. Yes, it says zero health. It says zero. But he's not dead. Weird. I don't know how I feel about that. There we go. That's what we're gonna have to do, apparently.
Attack here.
Your defensive spire is under attack. Your
lair. All right. Now that this is going on, we must try and defend this because they're gonna keep on sieging. I got something stabbing right through me. Apparently you have to just trail it. But we're getting some kills. That is a plus.
Guard this area. Mend the structure.
Get some money real quick.
Defend this area.
The work is finished.
Attack here. Your end is near.
Wasted all the ammo, but we killed him. Big plus. Now. Killed him. And then fire wards down to try and cover a little bit. Killing streak. I don't really want to lose that. We'll find out what's going on over here. Why the commander wants us to defend. Unless he just forgot about it. Let's get some more. Or fire wards.
Guard this area.
I can already smell the killing field.
Building.
died for a little bit. It's a new record.
Defend this area. Guard this area. Attack here.
Man, give me whatever this is. Gotta play all stalker like.
Your fire spire is under attack.
Mend the structure. Guard this area.
Frail,
I said the firework. Which is still funny. I remember hitting them things like crazy. Okay, once we die, we will switch.
Defend this area.
I can already smell the killing field.
We'll switch over to the.
You are a tribute to Ophelia's sacrifice.
Switch to the one thing. Oh, they're right over here.
Your defensive spire is under attack. Research complete. Your fire spire is under attack.
I tried to sneak up on him.
Your defensive spider is under attack. Your defensive spire is under attack. Your defensive spire is under attack. Your defensive spire is under attack.
It takes no damage. We got a behemoth. Behemoth seems more fun right now. Let's do it. We don't care right now. Let's go ruin these buildings.
Your fire spire is under attack. Your fire spire has been destroyed. Your fire spire is under attack. Your fire spire has been destroyed. Your defensive spire is under attack. Your defensive spire has been destroyed. Your fire spire is under attack.
Boom.
Your fire spire has been destroyed. Your sanctuary is under attack. There's
lucky Nova Rod.
Your fire spire is under attack.
Defend this arrow.
That's what I think when people try to attack me.
We're being attacked.
There we go. We'll just destroy that. Get that out of the way. Okay.
We're being attacked.
Now that's taken care of.
Their stronghold is critically damaged. Research.
Defend this area.
Oh. Well, we blew up a tower at least.
Attack!
Your defensive spire is under attack.
Let's play as this real quick and go mess the little Kong thing they're gonna try and bring up.
We're being attacked.
Attack here!
Well.
We're being overrun.
This is not good.
Thank you.
But we are right there too, so. Oh, and just like that, we win. And we actually got, I think, 17 kills, so that makes it a lot better too. Alright. And with that, I thank you all for watching some more Savage Resurrection. It's been fun. It's a learning experience for all of us, apparently. There will be more to come, and like I said, please let me know. Let me know what games you'd like to see. We can play multiple different kinds. I try and get different kinds of games up as it is. We try to get a video up at least every day or every other day. It just depends. But until then, I hope you all had a great time watching. It's been fun. I will catch you all later. Enjoy the rest of your days.